Hello, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by Makerdemy. This is Nidhi and I am a part of the instructor team at Makerdemy. In this episode, we will learn about the ESP32 WROOM DA. Espressif Systems is launching the ESP32 WROOM DA module shortly. A successful launch of this module may solve Wi-Fi problems for long-range communication using ESP32. This module could be a game-changer in the history of Espressif Systems. Let's find out more about this module further in this video. ESP32 WROOM DA module will have two complementary PCB antennas in different directions. This newly added feature in the ESP32 module will make it a good choice for high quality and long range communication. The uniqueness of the ESP32 WROOM DA module lies in its two complementary antenna designs, which may provide excellent wireless connectivity in hazardous environments. ESP32 WROOM DA and the normal ESP32 WROOM 32E have the same pinout configuration, making these two modules pin-to-pin compatible, making it easy to switch between these two modules as per our requirements. Since ESP32 WROOM 32E and ESP32 WROOM 32D are pin compatible, ESP32 WROOM DA will also be pin compatible with ESP32 WROOM 32D. Apart from the two complementary PCB antennas, ESP32 WROOM DA will have its already existing Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity, making this module suitable for various complex IoT applications. Now, you might be asking, how does the module handle two complementary antennas together? The module will work according to the strength of the signal. It will select the strongest signal to maintain continuous communication. While working, if the strength of the signal drops, the module will send an API call to help the module switch to the other antenna to maintain high signal strength. Unlike the old ESP32 modules, antennas will be less omnidirectional and thus would offer greater antenna gain. The ESP32 WROOM DA module will have an inbuilt ESP32D0WD-V3 chip. Hence, we can say ESP32 WROOM DA will have the following: dual-core Extensa LX6 processor, the maximum frequency of 240 MHz, 520 KB of SRAM, 448 KB of ROM, 4 MB of SPI flash. Detailed specifications of ESP32 WROOM DA are not released by Espressif Systems as yet, but we can assume it is similar to the ESP32 WROOM 32E design with some differences. On this basis, we can say that ESP32 WROOM DA should have these specifications: dual PCB antenna, Wi-Fi connectivity, Bluetooth both classic and low energy, communication peripherals like UART, SPI and I2C, operating voltage of 3 to 3.6 volts, low power consumption modes. The detailed view of ESP32 WROOM DA is not released, but because of its new antenna design, it is assumed that the module will look like the shape of a house. The summary of new features of this module include stable wireless connectivity with high quality, uninterrupted long-range wireless communication, switching between two complementary antennas to get high signal strength, provide wireless connectivity in a challenging environment. The comparisons between various existing ESP modules and ESP32 WROOM DA modules will always yield in favor of ESP32 WROOM DA when talking about Wi-Fi connectivity. This module may act as a lifesaver in Wi-Fi dead zones. Some of the ESP32 boards like ESP32 WROOMer came with an antenna connector at the corner of the chip. We can connect an external antenna here to increase the Wi-Fi range. Let us find out how our ESP32 WROOM DA differs from this. But unlike the normal ESP32 WROOMer, the WROOM DA module does not need any extra components or extra efforts to get desirable output in terms of antenna performance. Espressif Systems have not released the data sheet and many other specific details of ESP32 WROOM DA. So we cannot compare in detail, but it seems like ESP32 WROOM DA may become the solution to many Wi-Fi related problems soon. This video is to make you all familiar with the ESP32 WROOM DA module and give you an idea of this new upcoming module by ESP32. If you are more interested in the ESP32 WROOM DA module after watching this video and want to know more about this module, please connect to Espressif's customer support team on the link provided in the resources of this video. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.